National Chairman, other members of the National Working Committee of our great party, PDP, my brother, the Governor of Sokoto State, all the other former governors here, Emoki Iyarami ni Abureo. On behalf of the National Campaign Council for Ondo 2020, I welcome you all. Cheri Iboti. Hola, Eyo le nile baba ko ba nile ya idi iya ti temi ni pe abure ni mi o le. You should vote for them because they want presidency to come to Yoruba land. This election is not about presidency to Yoruba land. This election is about delivering a Itaya Jagede and putting on those states as part of the states that would lead the charge to restructure Nigeria. If they come back, Moti Ajari Yi, Eyi Yida, Eyi Yida, Erumba yi, Sherumba yi, Erole bayi, Chemarisi Zero Shele bayi. In Oyo State 2019 election, ni Federal, PDPOC Federal, PDPOC State, PDPOC ni local. Sugar. And they are waiting here at the Lolong, near Ondo State, and they are waiting here at the Lolong. So you will defeat them as now. It happened in Oyo State, it will happen here.
Come on.
and the good people of Ondo State. Fraternal greetings from all of the governors of the PDP in Nigeria. And of course, especially the good people of Sokoto State. Because of the importance we attach to this flag off, we are supposed to be in Sokoto today, where our state congress is holding. But we decided to come and show solidarity with our good people and great people of Ondo State. That's why we are here, along with me, is the former Minister of Water Resources, Alhaji Mukhtar Isho Shagari, former Deputy Governor of Sokoto State. I also came along with former Senator Ahmed Mohamed Machido, a Prince of the Caliphate. Also with me is the serving Senator from Sokoto, Senator Abdullahi Ibrahim Tambaba. Gentlemen, as at the last that we know of elections and the electoral history of Ondo State, the last election, which party won Ondo State? Which party won Ondo State? Which party won Ondo State? Now, we expect you, the great people of Ondo State, to consolidate on that victory for PDP. By coming out on the 10th of October 2020 and vote massively for our candidate, a gentleman by excellence, Eyitayo Jegede Omoluabi. Omoluabi Eyitayo Jegede. A sound lawyer, a senior advocate of Nigeria. Now, the other party, the APC, is in disarray. Not only in Ondo State, where they are busy fighting, but even at the national level, whereby they unlawfully, against their own constitution, went and dissolved their own national working committee. Are they not in a state of confusion? Are they capable of governing Nigeria? Have they not proven it? They, as we speak, they do not have a board of trustees for their party. Since the inception of APC, till today, they are yet to constitute even a board of trustees of their party. Is that not enough confusion? That also goes to confirm to you that APC is not a choice for Ondo State and any other political party for Ondo State other than PDP. Also, they came and said that they are going to fight corruption. What is the situation in Nigeria today? They came and promised that they are going to ensure security of life and property of Nigerians. Are we secure at all? Are we secure at all? How about the economy? Instead of them, at this time of COVID-19, to bring support and relief to the people of Nigeria by way of economic rejuvenation and palliative. They are unleashing hardship by removing fuel subsidy, by increasing electricity tariff. The timing is very wrong. I assure you, this election in Ondo State is the commencement and beginning of the work in progress by PDP for the restructuring of Nigeria. Join hands with us and elect Eyitayo Jegede immediately after the election of Godwin Obaseki by the grace of God in Edo State.
carry on from there and reclaim Nigeria and reclaim Nigeria from the brink of collapse from the hands of ABC. Our leaders in Odo State, I appeal to you to unite yourselves and continue to work hard. Victory is yours by the grace of God. No amount of blackmail, intimidation, or whatever it is, should deter you from coming out in mass to elect the candidate of our party on that day. It is unfortunate that the office of INEC in Akure was burned down. I call on the IGP and other duty agencies to investigate and probe that incident. We suspect foul play. We must not allow ourselves to be leaked out by the APC in Ondo State. Deke wannan jiha ta Ondo, ina kira gare ku da ku fito kwanku da kwarkwata ku duk mai kuri'a ya zo ya zaɓi ya yi tayo dagade ran 10 ga watan 10 hijira 2020, saboda ya yi tayo dagade ƙwararre ne, dattijo ne, mutum ne mai son zaman lafiya. Na san shi, mun fara hulɗa da shi tun hijira 1992 a Jola a jihar Adamawa. Saboda haka shi ya san Najeriya kuma ya saba da hulɗa da mutanen Arewa. Ina kira gare ku da ku zaɓe shi. So I call on you to elect this pan-Nigerian that I have met for the first time, and since then we've remained friends in 1992 in Yola, Adamawa State. He has all it takes to deliver on those states and to provide good governance for the good people of Oyo State, on those states. PDP! God to the people! God bless you.